Traditional infrastructures can leave sensitive data exposed to malicious actors when that data is decrypted in memory and being actively processed. Let's take a closer look at how confidential computing helps protect data in use when it's most vulnerable. In this demonstration, we're comparing AI-based fraud detection on credit card transactions using two different cloud instances. The first instance runs on infrastructure that doesn't use confidential computing. Data in memory is visible to any tenant with privileged access. This could be a rogue administrator or an attacker with elevated privileges. The other instance is equipped with Intel Software Guard Extensions, or Intel SGX, an advanced confidential computing technology. It helps protect both private credit card data and the AI-based fraud detection model in a processor-enforced protected enclave. In this example, each infrastructure has been compromised with memory scraping code designed to reveal sensitive data to malicious actors. The dashboard shows real-time results as the fraud detection inferencing is performed. Now, let's show a memory dump from the memory scraper of the data in system memory. On traditional cloud infrastructure, customer names, addresses, and credit card numbers have clearly been exposed to the malware. However, Intel SGX has prevented the malware from accessing the data and AI model in the enclave, helping keep that information private. Confidential computing helps protect the bank's customers and its reputation while maintaining strict industry compliance. This demo shows one aspect of how confidential computing with Intel SGX helps protect data in use in a trusted execution environment. Now, let's take a closer look at another feature of confidential computing, attestation. Cloud infrastructure providers utilize attestation to verify that Intel SGX trusted execution environments are running the expected workload on a correctly configured server. Intel also offers an enhanced attestation service that extends across multiple edge devices, data centers, and cloud environments. In this example, a retail store uses an edge server to perform a variety of workloads and uses Intel SGX to help protect sensitive data. One of the server's tasks is aggregating credit card transactions throughout the store and sending those transactions to the bank's payment processing application in the cloud. But before that data is transmitted, Intel Trust Authority cryptographically verifies the authenticity and integrity of cloud infrastructure's Intel SGX environment to give the store confidence to send the data to the cloud. Similar attestation of the store's edge server helps ensure it is genuine, up-to-date, and only runs permitted software. From there, fraud detection can be securely performed on each transaction, and the payment can be approved or denied. This shows the power of confidential computing with Intel SGX and attestation verified by Intel Trust Authority across distributed infrastructures, which can include public clouds, on-prem data centers, or edge locations, helping ensure sensitive data and IP are protected. You can learn even more about Intel confidential computing technologies by visiting us on the web.